to do with that house. I'm trying to draw inspiration from that up there, but it doesn't really work. I like the stone brick thing. I like that as well. I got some stuff over there. I really don't know what to do with it. I want to make it very, very solid. Oh, I got an idea now. That might have an X. Nothing, nope, nothing got damaged. So, once more. I said a cobble. So, what I'll do is I'll stare. Not what I was going for exactly. Maybe something more like that way. Stair. Okay. Wood. We want wooden floors. And door is probably gonna be there. So and we need stairs again. So now I kind of want something cool, but what should it be? Something that sticks out. I could get something like that. And just get maybe that. I don't know, just putting pieces together. I think this doesn't work the way I want it to work. And I want, what kind of house do I want? Maybe a new block. If I just, I want nether. 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 What? Nether. There. Nether. Yeah. Okay. Let's try nether. Neither. Never. Those don't go together, do they? No, they don't. I don't think so. But red could. That might be a very dark looking house. You know what, that's fine. Maybe some crazy old magician lives there. And okay, jungle wood. Well, actually, I'll put there. But okay. That actually kind of looks cool. I'll experiment with that a bit. So if I had this, this, then that. Okay, let's try that. Oh, it should be. Oh, it should be that way then. Should this be like that? And no, oh, it should be like that. And this should be that way, and that, that should be that. Okay. So we got a lot of changing of. Maybe it just changes completely up here. I don't know if we should have an overhang there. Yeah, let's do it. Anyways. Certainly that way. No, I'm not gonna have an overhang there. But I'm gonna have one that way. Okay. Something like that. I just feel like this is not gonna work out. Nope. I'm thinking. What if I did something more like this? Just go all dark. Completely outrageous and dark. Dark. And do the same down here. And just have this creepy alley. Walk down and you can get to your house. No, I'm gonna have it there. Blah. We got that doesn't go. Oh, it could go. Because the actual house is sort of there, but oh, it needs to be there as well. So that needs to be in the middle, but I like that. So this can be a balcony. So if I say that the floor is. And I get some wood. Slap there. It looks weird from below, but oh, that's okay. Oh, this is very dark. Almost too dark. Okay, so I will now have these two. What? This now looks ridiculous, because it just doesn't match up whatsoever. If I just get some stairs. That looks weird. I'm just gonna go, yeah, like that. That looks weird too, but what can you do? Maybe I should just ignore this part. I just have a window. Doesn't matter. It might work. Fence. And I have no idea what to do for roof. For the roof, I might just die. Windows can be like that. Now, where's the middle? Does this have a middle? I don't think it has a middle. This is going to be the middle. I'll probably not duplicate this. If any of you have any suggestions on what I might do in this, if you have something you might like to see be done in this particular build, then speak up. Really speak up, because probably come time where I have no ideas. And I'll be relying on you guys. So please speak up. There. That's actually kind of freaking weird. Glass again. This city has lots of glass. Not like the Nordic city, which has had nothing really. This is a Glastopia. It's a very rich city. That's something to keep in mind. So we need a door as well. And this sort of looks strange. Okay, so we got this part, and I want something right here just to get red and green, and I'll get this. So once again, I'll just do something actually very wide, and let's get some fence. Do it like that. Let's make it black, actually. Oop, not the right color. Okay. That looks disturbing. I actually kind of like that. That finishing touch really did the whole thing for me on this house. It actually looks pretty great now. I'm actually really happy about this house now. I just need some doors to go in. And this area right here is nice too. If I put some torches in. Torches inside. We might just get some. Oh, we need these parts. And yeah, that'll be some other time. So it's starting to look interesting. At least I think so. And we could have something here. See, these places are great for some secret entrance to something. So, as I've mentioned, I want to do a sewer system. So it would be freaking awesome to have maybe a secret entrance to a sewer system here or something. If I just get a slab. Not there, slab. There we go. Something somewhere. Yeah, something like that, and maybe something that goes down there. Obviously, that is blocking right now, but it could. Potentially work. So yeah, something like that, and that is something I'm really looking forward to. All the later detailing of the city, connecting the city. So right now I just want to create the overall aesthetic, just the flesh and the bones, and then we're gonna put in the nervous system. really make this the city come alive. So you know what? I'm gonna stop the video here, and I'm gonna thank you so much for watching. And I'll definitely be doing more of these Let's Build, and hope you're looking forward to it, because I am. So bye.